Everyone, take bleh. Hey everyone, welcome back. We have a choice between Babylos, which is invade Palestine, and Baki, a golden age. It's like I said, I'm just gonna go for the more peaceful path now because it's the military is more annoying to me now. Now that we're far enough in the campaign, so no. Also, Babylos was actually a city that we were trading with early in the campaign, which is interesting. So I guess we're not friends anymore.
The Hyksos successfully expelled from our country. Our land is ripe for rebirth. A new kingdom that outshines past glory. Most noble Pharaoh, Baki is an ideal place to begin this new kingdom. We can use the large amount of gold found there to fund your new vision of Egypt. While Egypt is on the brink of greatness, a few nagging problems remain. Many of Egypt's cities are still recovering from the disruptions caused by the Hyksos and may need Pharaoh's help. In other regions, Egypt's old enemies still attack us, and a new enemy, the Sea People, has been raiding our northern coast. You must be prepared to defend other Egyptian cities from our foes, both old and new. As Egypt grows in stature, many cities are willing to engage in trade. Some of these cities are so familiar with our ways and in awe of your power that they consider themselves Egyptian, while others are foreign to us and are trading with us for the first time. For the glory of Egypt, take advantage of all these relationships to provide your people with all the goods they desire. To usher in the new era, your royal architects crave the opportunity to build two pyramids and a stately mausoleum for you, O Pharaoh. These will surely reflect the wealth and grandeur you have brought to Egypt.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Pharaoh. And we have a fabulous mission here, it looks like. Obviously so much Nile to deal with. Can we even build... Oh, we can kind of build fig farms in random spots, actually. So, that's kind of neat. A little bit weird, but neat, I will say. Looks like most of the Nile shit is over here, though. Oh, we also have these guys, so that's a hunting lodge right there for those motherfuckers. We have a bit of farmland here, a bit of farmland here. We have... Oh, shit, son. We've got gold and copper, apparently. Some more here. Apparently, gold and copper for days. For fucking days, look at that. That's pretty good. Alright, and then we got a bit of regular stone right there. So... Here's a question. We kind of want to make it in between some of this stuff, because we want to get as much gold as possible. Looks like copper isn't going to be an issue. Okay, well, there's copper here, too. Or wherever the gold gem mines, or whatever the fuck, of Notre Dame. I'm assuming water trading is going to be a big part of this one. Oh, there's some farmland over here, too. This is so weird. It's just, it's all figs, though. That's the thing. It's every bit of it is figs. So we have two food types, which means we're going to have to import the last kind, which is going to be meat or chickpeas, because we have figs or game meat. That's fine. Straw is available for import. I don't know how important that's going to be. Apparently pretty important. We have mud brick pyramids. So probably around here we're going to... Probably do like clay pits. We're gonna import straw here. It depends actually where the straw comes from, actually. If it's a water trade route, that's different. It's a water trade route. Okay. Never mind. Apparently we're doing it over here. It's fucking great. That's fine. That's a-okay. Because all you do is you import the clay over here. Well, sorry, we have a bunch of clay here, we have the pottery here, and then we have mud the fucking brick stuff. So we don't have to bring it like all over the goddamn place. Alright. Problem numero uno. There's a lot of desert in the middle here, and then there's like a little oasis here. So, things are going to be pretty spread out as it stands. Which is not good. I mean, because we want to have like granaries, we want to have like a little storage yard for our stuff and whatever. And there's a lot of like empty space here. That's problem number one. Fortunately though, it appears like, as I said, this is copper is here, and it's far away from these three... veins of copper. So really it's actually a matter of does the bridge actually cross, because we don't actually want to cross through here. We don't want to actually cross through here. That's a fucking awful idea. So we can actually make a bridge here. Let me pause it again. Can we make a bridge over here? I don't think this counts as a bridge, because I'm pretty sure I cannot make... Oh no, you can make a road there. What the hell? Yeah, I'm so confused right now. It just spawned a bunch of shit here. Oh, this actually works. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, that worked. I feel like that's gonna disappear with the Nile bullshit going away. But basically, we can have like the... we can have the whatever the fortress thing is, like, so either here or like maybe like just up here, so that they all bring the gold over. Even this one's gonna actually be a while for them to bring it over, but you see, I can't make it over these one by one things, but I can make it over that. Like, what matters is we can get most of it, which is really weird how this works, but yeah. Sorry, I'm doing some city planning right now. Anyways, I think the bunch of our city is just gonna be in this kind of an area. Like, I'm probably just gonna do most of the, I'm gonna do most of the stuff for our city right here. Okay, let's start worrying about, like, what kind of things can we import and export. Okay, we can import flax and export linen. But we have no means of making flax. We have gold, so, like, I mean, that industry isn't actually a huge problem. We can import gems and we can import luxury goods. I'm pretty sure incense is somewhere in there. Buys that much stuff. Whoa, who the fuck is this blue city? They sell ivory, and that's a really expensive trade route, actually. They sell wood, they sell copper, they buy linen. They buy linen and papyrus. Well, I don't have any reeds. So, okay, so it looks to me, like, I'm just saying from an, we have sandstone. Oh, shit, do we have that monument? We totally have the monument that needs sandstone. Can we actually make our own sandstone? We can. We can make our own sandstone. So we just kind of, like, make a bunch of sandstone things here. We fill up a bunch of bullshit with it. That one's actually going to be super easy to make, and you guys are going to love that. We can export copper. That's pretty good. And it's also water traders, so that's important. So, I mean, actually, at this point, like, this is actually not a non-issue. Like, we can have, like, defensive structures and everything. Chariots and granite and all kinds of goodies. I mean, do we have gemstone mines? We do have gemstone mines. So, can we export gemstones is the next question. We can export gemstones. Fuck. What's the challenge in this mission? I don't understand. It has really high requirements, though. I won't lie. Yeah, population of 10,000, but that just means you make two of those estate things. Like, two estate blocks, and then we're done with the fucking mission. So, I'm finding this to be really weird, and I'm very suspicious. But it's all water trade routes, so actually all the gem mining will have to be over here. Oddly enough. Can we export luxury goods? We can export luxury- what the hell, man? Like, by the way, this is gonna be completely filled up with copper and gemstone mines and things like that. I think that's the only real challenge here. Is you gotta have gemstone mines here. Like, we can't make it down here or here, because it'll take too long to bring it over. But, like, having it right here is fucking great. I mean, this is enough, you know? Because we're not gonna export sandstone or anything else, we're just gonna have gemstone mines all around. So anywhere we can't put copper, we'll put the other thing. We don't even need that much copper, to be honest. And then, like, we'll have just some industry here, but we'll mainly bring the raw materials over here, and then the docks will be, like one right here, and then the other one, like, somewhere else. We'll have, like, a water crossing ferry right here. We'll unpause it now, so I'm gonna start building stuff. So, yeah, so this is where the industry is going to be. I'm going to have the estate blocks, like, right here somewhere. Because I kind of want to build them upward or something along those lines. Just trying to be how to do that. And we have some food here, Nile food or whatever the fuck. Yeah, like, we're pretty good here. And then, like, we're going to have, like, clay pits here. This is going to be a bitchin' city, let me tell you that right now. Okay, let's get a work camp going here. Alright, so the first thing we need to do is we need to focus on making the escape block. So let's say one. So we'll make it start here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we make a little house thing here. And we don't even, it doesn't even need to be this far up. See? It's like fine. We have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And there you go. That's it for that. Let's say it's going to be a bitchin' house, housing district. And this kind of goes out here. Wow, this is actually going to be super easy. And you know what? I'm just jinxing myself just by saying that. But you know what? Fuck you. I don't care. Alright. We have this guy here. We have 4. We just need a couple of these. Because we're making, as I said, estate blocks. We're going to make 2 of them as well. I usually go for this many, right? Yeah, I think I do. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think this is what I do. I maybe make 5. Nah, you know what? This is good enough. Fuck it. Let's not do that, actually. Fuck. Let me place things! Alright. I'm just gonna keep it a little bit far away from that guy. Alright, there you go. I'm gonna make a roadblock right over here. And we make like 2 granaries like right here. As I said, the city's gonna be bitchin'. 1, 2, 3. Whoops. So we got like a 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. This is the maximum it has to be. And unfortunately, this shit's in the way. Okay, maybe the city isn't bitchin' after all. Because I need a fair bit of space for this stuff. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. No, this is not enough space either. Actually, maybe there is enough space here. Hold the phone for a second here. I think we could just make it, like, right here, to be honest. I think I'll be fine. So we just go 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and we make a thing right here. Actually, I think this will work just barely. Maybe we should have propped it up slightly, but I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, actually, I think we can prop it up slightly. I don't know how much space we actually need, but yeah. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Sorry, I'm trying to make it perfect, guys. We need to make it perfect. Alright, so yeah, whatever. Employees needed. Alright, so this one actually will need the water supply and actually a slightly odder place. So 2 roadblocks are required over here. But we can totally do this. Actually, I'm starting to have regrets now. Actually, did I only do 3 here? No, I did 4. Fuck. Alright, destroy all this. It's all down the drain now. Fuck. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Alright. Do this. Sorry, it's just, the numbers have to be perfect. Okay. It's too few jobs, I know. Alright, and this is the amount of people I want to have living here. We can actually do this maybe a little bit different, because I think over here it's not a great position for my... let me just put a water supply... why is it like this? Oh, it's because I made the roadblock over there. Oh, sorry, I made the road enter from over here. Usually I have it going down. But don't worry about it. Okay. Let's actually, I'm gonna just take a break from that for a second. Let's make some farms, actually. Let's do that for a sec. We need a good old farming break. Make an irrigation ditch. An irritation ditch, sorry. What it is. Alright, and let's make 2 granaries here. We just kind of need to have it coming down and around. Where's granaries? Let's have like 2 right here. And then we have like a little group of housing. And we also need firehouses and shit, so... I guess I'll just make it at the end of the road here for both. And I guess the architect's post here as well. I guess that we kind of need that. Okay, they're complaining that they don't have access to a primitive water source. It's fine. One, two, three, four. Okay, so I can only have two block things here now, but that's fine. Alright. Let's continue getting this going. Okay, that should be good. No. We're gonna need a bit more. We need irrigation ditch coming down through here. Oops. I guess that's okay. Whoops. Okay. Well, whatever. It's fine. Whoops is the theme of this episode. Just mistakes were made. Alright, we gotta keep the road going this way. All the way up here. This one's actually a bit of an odd layout for this, for these farms, but that's fine. I mean, we can make it work. Oh, we're gonna need a firehouse and architect post here too. Surprised this hasn't already burned down to the ground. Oh yeah, we gotta. Oh, you know what? How much fucking funds? Okay, wow, that's a lot of funds. Hey, guess what? We're jumpstarting our economy. That last mission took me so long. That's how many funds we had. Fuck. All right, let's work on the gold mines now. So. This should be relatively easy to actually handle. We need police stations over before we even do this, actually. We need to have those guys roaming around now. Something crime doesn't pay. Crime doesn't pay is the theme of every episode, actually. Yeah, let's just get some basic housing going. I think the palace will be probably right here. Now, I don't know if, like, it's a shame that there's, like, no diagonal roads, but you can tell that this game really is into the whole, like, keeping everything symmetrical sort of deal. So, like, I'll put the thing right here. Oh, we can also have game meat, can't we? Let's actually do that. I totally forgot about that. That's, like, way better than the shit I was just doing. Not ferry crossing. Bridge. There you go. There you go, son. There you go. Okay. Hopefully someone will take over this house. And then now... Yeah, there we go. Now it's all populated. And now we have food coming. We don't actually have to wait for the Nile. Oh, this is what I was worried about. Is right here. Is this road... This road does work. How in the fuck? I don't know how that actually worked, to be honest. I really don't. Okay. Let's make another little group of housing right here. Yeah, and then the last group of housing we're gonna have is like gonna be somewhere here, but just make some gold mines just so I know what kind of layout I'm gonna be doing. I actually hate this completely. Oh my god, I super hate this now. Yeah, there's no way of getting in there from the other side, so fucking rip in pieces. Cause we can have like two right. No, we can't have two right there actually. You can only have one here actually. So we can only have one here, opposed to the one. It looks like only one would be here anyways, so you know what? That's fine. Because this is gonna be here. Yeah, the road can actually reach there. Alright, so kinda make the road a little bit strange here, but it's all for a good cause. Alright, so we make the housing right here. Yeah, we're gonna populate all that very soon. But first of all, we need to get, like, firehouse architect post kind of dealy going here. I'm not even gonna bother with this, actually. Fuck this place. This is way too far away from both the fucking places for this stuff. Fuck that. No, yeah, we don't need it. No, we're not dealing with this, okay? I've just decided that. Firehouse, architect post, and police station. Did I make an architect post here? No, I didn't. Oh, no, I did. Excellent, I'm a smart guy. So we're just gonna make all these gems. I actually should probably work on more people instead of, like, this constantly. Because what just occurred to me is the fact that, very soon they're gonna be like, yo, dog. Actually, this is not in a good place at all. There you go. And we make a roadblock right here. Because we're going to actually need employees, weirdly enough. And so, I guess the fucking city palace will be, like, right here. Or maybe right here. Because that stuff needs to come over here. Maybe, like, right here. I'm wondering where. Actually, there's another gold fucking thing right there. What the hell, man? Just trying to think. Yeah, you know what? Let's put it, like, right here. Like, these guys have to come all the way down to it, though, is the question. Yeah, right there. Okay. What's it complaining about? Like, too few jobs for the population or something? It's our employment. 14%. Which I find to be weird, but as soon as someone comes into there, then we'll be okay. No access to workers. Okay, now they have access to workers. Wait, yeah, see, now employees needed, see? Alright, let's just finish the housing I was making over here. Okay, we're gonna need a bazaar. It's gonna be right here, I guess. Hopefully that's okay. Two bazaars. Let's add a spacing of two. They already eat more food than they produce. Well, that's not my fucking problem. Oh, and also they also had absolutely no road access to over here. This is also not connected to the kingdom or whatever the fuck. But that apparently doesn't appear to matter. I actually don't know what I think it's when there's no, when they can't just walk over there. That's the problem that they have. They need to be able to walk over there. Alright. So I'm thinking we get a little bit of our industry going. How's our, unemployment doing? Okay. I mean, we're good for now. Yeah, I mean, I think we'll need some more, so we're gonna have to make another, like, little bullshit of housing somewhere. And I'm wondering where. Maybe, like, right over here. I mean, they can get to these granaries just fine. So maybe that's what we'll do. We're gonna extend this road out. 1-2, 1-2, 3, 1-2. Alright, like there. That's where this has to start. It's a bit on the odd side, but yeah. Alright, make a roadblock, like, right there. Oh shit, we need temples so bad. Oh my god, slow down time. Slow down fucking time. Oh my god, I'm surprised someone hasn't smited me already. Who's, like, our main god? Because we're gonna make, like, two temples for them. They must be really fucking mad at me right now, actually. Let's see. Oh, shit. Totally enraged. Okay, let's avoid making any kind of, like, storage yards or anything. Who's the patron god? Local. Nah, that would be Ra. Alright. Okay, Ra gets, like, two more. And put, like, everyone on religious things. Okay, infrastructure, then religion, then health and sanitation. Actually, health and sanitation should be first, actually. And food distribution. Industry can suffer. That's fine. Okay. Now that I've appropriately dealt with that in a not-so-fabulous manner, I'm also gonna have a road kind of coming out this way. 1-2, 1-2. Okay. This is where, like, the next one will be, but we're not doing that right now, so that's fine. Oops. Because it can actually go pretty far. Yeah, whatever. Go fuck yourself, Ra, piece of shit. I have, like, $1 billion. You know, that would actually be, like, the worst thing if they could do that, if they could just remove your money. Oh my- do you know how triggering that would be, actually? I'd just, like, I'd fucking quit the game. I'm not even joking. I'm like, this shit's over now. Alright. So how are these guys doing? Okay, they need desirability now. Alright. Well, let's just get, like, a large statue out in these corners first off, and then let's just make some small statues, I guess. Once again, the goal is just to make sure they don't build anywhere that they're not supposed to. Because they love to fucking do that. Like, it's like their fucking hobby is to ruin my fucking feng shui. Alright. The flood may not come at all. Oh well. We'll just deal with it. Who cares? And it's got a juggler school and some other bullshit here. You know, it sounds like you need a well. Alright, that's pretty good. Once again, they're complaining about the desirability right here. Okay, I maybe did not leave enough space here, actually. Fuck. Whatever, we'll deal with that. We'll deal with these problems when we come to it, okay? It's okay. It's alright. I don't think... Did I make an architect's post here? Oh, I did. Okay, good. I'm a smart guy. Look at me, Mom. Alright, let's make some fucking statues here. Actually, I left one space in between these. That may not actually be enough desirability. But, as this, once again, we will see. We should get also a conservatory here. Because we need to conservatories or something, I don't know. I don't have a lot of puns, actually. I'm fresh out of puns today, guys. Oh, this guy should have an irrigation ditch right here. It just occurred to me, some of these guys may not have irrigation ditches where they're supposed to have them. Oops, I paused the game rather than slowing it down. Oh yeah, these two have. Actually, these two had it, but this guy did not. That's a lot of gems. Holy shit. We need to get our gem industry going now. Yeah. Hey, you want to make some houses here? Thanks, bro. So, gemstone mine. Okay, first of all, copper mines. Copper mines. So we just make one on the very outer edge here. And the rest of these are pretty much just going to be gemstones. Okay, that sounds pretty good. Four of them? Yeah, that sounds excellent. Okay, that was a really big request all of a sudden. It's like, yeah, you're working on feeding your people, right? Yeah, you want to give me some gemstones? And it's like, the fuck? Who the fuck is going to be doing that now? Alright, I know that copper mine is there, but it was just for testing purposes, I don't know. Desirability needs to improve again. Alright, well, let's make plazas. Collapse building, gold mine. Alright. Why did it collapse? He went the wrong way, I can guarantee you that. You stopped there. Gold mine. I mean, we're getting lots of money just because of this shit, you know? It's fan-fucking-tastic. Make a roadblock there, and I guess like right here. They have no reason really to leave that area that they're in. How are the gods doing? Okay, now they're all proving, so. That was a sudden shift. How's our unemployment doing? It's actually doing excellent. Alright, we can maybe finish off the rest of the gold, or we can start working on our industry. Either one. Either one is an acceptable choice. We can make a bazaar there. Look at that. All the food's coming now. Let's make, like, maybe another granary. Oh, look how shitty the flood is. That's what he did. Look at that shit. So now, like, only half the farms can work, but you know what? We don't give a flying fuck, because we have another source of food. So Osiris can go die in a fire. I don't give a fuck. And now we can actually work on pottery. Actually, you know what? There's actually two things we should be working on now. First is killing off Osiris, because he's a piece of shit now. Is this sandstone? Sorry. Did I actually do sandstone? Yeah, I did. Okay. So we get like, I don't know how many of these, like fucking four of these guys, alright? And now we kind of put this guy over here, alright? And then we make a fucking long ass road with just sandstone quarries here. Because we need to actually start stockpiling this immediately, because that's a pain in the butthole. Let me just tell you. Then we have to start working on bricks. So the sandstone thing could be like somewhere here, and then the two brick, mud brick things can be like right here in the middle of fucking nowhere. So that's my plan for this. And then we can make like a dock. And I feel like I need another firehouse architect post. Because if I don't, then the entire place is gonna burn to the fucking ground. And we can make like a roadblock there. Why does no one work here? Oh, there you go. Someone works there now. No workers live nearby. Yeah, they're working on their gemstone shit now, so... I'm debating... Oh yeah, we should get our copper industry going, shouldn't we? Because that has to be brought over here. Or... No, it should be brought over here. All the copper. I mean, we can have another dock, like, right here. And then... That's it. Oh no, we can have one right there, too. So somewhere in between, actually, is fine. So we're gonna have copper be brought over here. Because that's also gonna be a large industry of ours. I mean, I don't know how much we really need, though, is the question. Look at all this fucking copper I was able to displace. What is the challenge in this mission? I don't understand. I guess I didn't start with a lot of money. Maybe that's the challenge. But the solution to that is the fact that, hey, you know, I did really well last... Oh, no. It wasn't that I did well last mission. It just took a really long time. You know? Maybe we need more food industry now. Oh, good. Look, the farms are back. We can now continue our glorious adventure of making farmland. And then we just kind of do irrigation ditch all the way down. This shit's not bad. Like, I'm like looking at this and I'm like thinking to myself, I'm like, I don't actually need that many figs, you know? We really actually don't. This mission's actually pretty easy. There's a fire at the conservatory, alright. So, basically the guy was always walking up rather than the way he was supposed to. So let's just put that back. And I made a nice bridge here so I can get all the food there. Like, we're not even mining the maximum gold. This whole thing right here, you know? Yeah, but it looks like that... Yeah, it looks like this is far enough for this guy, so... Oh, good. We now have compliance for the gems. Excellent. I mean, how many more gems will we need? Is the question I ask. And probably not that many more. I mean, look how much copper we have. That's ridiculous. Alright, so this guy... Let's see, what is this guy? Sell pottery, some other bullshit. This guy buys luxury goods, so we'll open a trade to him. And who's this asshole? He buys gems, so... And he buys the copper, and he buys sandstone, but we don't give a flying fuck about what he wants about fucking sandstone. This guy buys absolutely nothing. This guy buys absolutely nothing. Alright, I think that's pretty much it. This guy sells incense. I mean, but we can just open that trader because there's no reason not to. Okay, so here's how this is gonna go. We delete that. And we're gonna make a couple of jewelers here. I don't know, how much does he actually buy in? 2,500, okay. That should be really easy to do. So you just go 1, 2, 3, 4. Probably 4 is enough. And then what we go here is we have a storage yard right here, and we accept just gems here. And then the other one, storage yard slightly farther away, we'll accept just luxury goods. And now what we say is, hey, you know, gems, export them when they're over anything, because I don't really care about gems. And we'll also export the luxury goods, because might as well since we're making them. And, I guess we're gonna make another dock here somewhere. And they want me to send troops to aid. What is it, a waterbound one or what? A small force to protect Gaza. Alright. So this is also pretty easy to deal with. We just make, like, 3 weaponsmiths. Alright. We make a... academy and a weaponsmith. Oh, sorry, an academy and a recruiter. Fuck, I wish this deer would get out of my way, but we can just make him over here. And a recruiter right here, and then we just have forts. And we could just make them in the middle of nowhere, because honestly, we do not care about these. I don't think that we're going to need to worry about them too much. Also, we'll make a fort right here, too. We have a... Well, it's not working. That's the problem. You know, we can also, on top of that, we can just make more copper. Fuck it. I don't know how much copper we're going to need, but... Yeah, we actually can't make any more copper than this. If we make more copper, it's gonna have to be from that lower place over here. Which actually, as I said, it wouldn't be a bad idea, but I don't think we'll need it. Let's make just one more gemstone mine here. How much? Like, do we need workers? I feel like we should need workers. We actually don't, but we will soon. So that's what this place is for. What do these guys need? They need access to local religious facilities. All right. I don't know how far up this goes, so. Where's the water carrier? Okay, he just refused to. Why are these collapsing? He's like right there. Anyway, let's just fucking kind of like go up as if we're gonna like originally like go up there eventually. Yeah, but they're working on the sandstone, so that's fine. Oh, what the hell? This is not populated. Okay, that's a problem. That needs to be solved immediately. Like, this place can't actually get to those workers there. I thought they would be able to. Our food levels are low. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know that. I care very deeply about the well-being of my people, so I will give them food. These fat fucks, I mean, glorious Egyptian people. Alright. How dare you need food? Food is overrated. Actually, no, it's not. Food is delicious. Man. If you knew, guys. If you knew how delicious food was. Alright, looks like we can only really have two more, so I'll just do that. We can have some over here, too, which is a little bit weird, but that's fine. We can actually disconnect this road, too. Just have it just go up to here. Disease strikes. Yeah, we should actually probably work on the disease stuff now. They're having now desirability issues, but that's fine. We'll just deal with that right now. We should also check to see if our recruiter is doing what it's supposed to. Oh, this is something completely different, actually. Oops. Well, they still need gardens, actually, I should say. You know, they deserve gardens. I was looking at the wrong one. I was trying to increase desirability here. Gardens are, like, the best way of doing that. But yeah, we may have lost, because I think I didn't leave enough space here, to be honest. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. I may have intended to work it out slightly differently, but I think my math was off when I was... That's why I count the squares, and then I didn't even count it right. So, rest in pieces, myself. Alright. Now, can we export pottery? Do we even care to export pottery is a question. I don't think we do. We have enough excellent... wait, no, we can only import pottery anyways. So, let's start doing pottery stuff. Let's say, like... I don't know, a couple clay pits? Two or three? If I do, like, two... Actually, let's have, like, four in total. Okay. And then we're gonna have, yeah, plague, whatever. We have, like, four potters then. We actually need a firehouse architect post, except we can't make it all the way up there, so that's fine. Because we're also going to be importing straw. Straw is going to be a large import of ours, so we might as well just import as much as humanly possible. So where is the straw going to come from? Oh, we need to import it. What the fuck? Oh, sorry, we need to open a trade route to import it. Yeah, this guy sells it. Hey, straw, import that. Maintain fucking a gazillion. Also, we're gonna need barley. Might as well just get all the barley we can. That's also a water trade route, I'm sure of it. So, that one's straw, this is barley. And then there's also gonna be some bricks somewhere in here. As you can tell, this is gonna be where most of our industry magic happens. Probably should have, like, another group of housing or something here somewhere. Is this actually... No, no workers live nearby this, so, yeah. Just make another firehouse architect post, and let's have a police station. There's, like, a little square here available, too. What the fuck is with this? What are you infected by? There's, like, a physician right here who's not doing his job. He's fired. Malpractice, bitch. Alright, I'm just gonna put some fucking plazas here. I don't even give a shit. We have a ton of money. Alright, how are we doing for people? Okay. So industry is a bit lacking right now. That's fine. I guess the gods are gonna need more fucking temples, so let's just deal with that right now. Like two for each, I guess, or something? I don't know. So just lazily put in the corner here, because we don't care. Distant battle. Next Basil, dispatch troops within the next 6 months if they are to arrive in time. Yeah, that's fine. And I guess it's Seth will want to be over here or something. Why is there another fucking place here? Okay, let's hope that this is far enough for these guys. Bandstand right here. I guess we're gonna need a physician, because they keep getting sick. What's with the disease in this place? It's weird. Yeah, they make it all the way up there, so we're okay. People are extremely pleased with me. I don't actually know why that is the case. Okay, we need a storage yard right here, and it needs to accept pottery. Up to 3/4 of the yard. Is beer something we can even export? Do we even want to export it? Yeah, we can export it. Fucking weird, though. Says if you aid, dispatch aid 1 month. Okay. I want to share in glorious battle. 11 infantry. Okay, that should be enough. it won't be. It totally won't be. I'm just telling you that now. They're so fucking dead. How's this guy not have access to water? Okay, well now he has access to water. Rhetorical question, apparently. One, two. Actually, we can fit a large statue here, which we probably will need to do. Because there's enough space here for these guys. See how, like, little space there is in between this? Like, it's just fucking retarded. I did not plan this out appropriately. I will tell you that now. It is totally my bad. We need, like, two statues right here. Two medium statues. Because we need to give them the max amount of space they can possibly have here. Alright, so these potters should be busy at work, and then they're going to bring all the pottery down here. Why are these guys... Oh, of course we are missing labor. Holy shit, we're missing a ton of labor. What's wrong with you, religious facilities? Is that guy not far... that guy must not be far enough. I guess he's not. I was hoping you'd be able to make it, but I guess that was a bit of optimism on my part. I kind of don't know how far they walk, that's the problem. But yeah. But it's easily solved through actually doing your fucking job. So, yeah. Let's get a water supply also, additionally, over here. Another bazaar. And also a firehouse architect post. And also a police station. Oops, I don't know how this happened. Oh, apparently I left 2 squares, good. That's what I wanted, actually. Actually, police station actually can be in this corner here. See, you just did, like, look, it's fucking beautiful. It's great. This is, about the same distance, actually, so, in fact, it can be, like, right beside it, like, right here. Look at that shit. It worked out. Because they don't actually need that much space when they get up there. How are the gods doing? Ra's okay. Ra's doing alright. We just want to make sure we fill in all the employment gaps, to be honest, and, yeah. Oh, we have all the straw in the world now. Okay. So let's get some more work camps going here. Let's just get... This is good enough. And then we're going to start working on these monuments. Because they're actually not going to be that far out. There's no reason for them to be that far out. Whoa, fuck. Like, all of a sudden, like, wants to, like, the smallest movement in my mouse just, like, is like, hey, you wanted it all the way the fuck up there, right? I'm like, no, please. Stop. Anyway, let's get another work camp going here. Yeah, see, they're gonna clear the land. They might as well do that now. There's no reason to wait on most of this stuff. The sandstone industry here is also requiring a couple more people, though. I kind of like this. I like this scenario because it's actually just kind of... It's one of those ones that's oddly satisfying because everything's just working out. And also I have a gazillion dollars, so that also probably helps a lot. There's actually another guy who did, he was doing a series on YouTube, and I noticed every time he did a mission like that, he started something like this. He was basically like, oh, like when he had like a lot of resources, he basically just knocked it up to very hard, but I don't feel the need to do that. I think the game is difficult enough. But yeah, I mean, you can judge me all you want. Was it Seth? Yes, it was Seth. And let's just make another one to Raw, like right here. There you go. They both have it. They both need positions. This satisfies my fucking feng shui entirely. Sorry, it's just that the guy, the religious guy, wasn't reaching down far enough, so I need to do something about that. We're gonna need more housing though, actually, so you know what? We're gonna have to pave a highway here. But don't worry, we're gonna make a roadblock right here. So, 1, 2... Alright, so I'll be like up here. Whoops. Whoa, what'd you want? Luxury goods. How much do we have? Okay, we need to now export over 1,000, I guess. They have a place to bring it, right? Yeah, where have they been bringing it? Like over here or something? Yeah, right there, yeah. I did do it correctly. There's also something else that this guy could probably accept, but yeah. Oh, we need to make a beer industry as well. Damn, son. Actually, it doesn't need to be that far out. It's breweries. So, for the brewery industry, we're going to say, hey, beer, you accept up to half the yard, and this guy will get maximum beer up to a fourth of the yard. So, they should put the overflow here anyways, and then we're going to say, hey, beer, export when it's over, like, I don't know, 1,000 or 600? Nah, 800, that's a good number. So, they're going to do their shit, and then now I can get, like, some brick guys going somewhere here. How many do I need? Is 4 enough? Maybe I need a little bit more. Maybe like that many. And we need, whoops. I was gonna say architect post and whatever, but yeah. And they should be able to find the housing here as well. And we're gonna need a storage yard for this stuff actually. So yeah, hey, you want to store bricks here? Hey kids, you want to have some bricks? Probably we'll need another clay pit, actually. Oops, what city is requesting goods? I can't comply with it quite yet. It's not full yet, it just, they need another load, there we go, that's good enough. We're gonna keep a little bit now all the time. Send game meat in a couple months, alright? Alright, you fucking asshole. I'm so rude to my people, actually. So, apparently that's gonna be a request, so... get maximum up to half the yard. Alright, we're just gonna put a bunch of people here. They'll go get the food. Haha, hunting lodge is having a detrimental effect. Haha, no workers live nearby. Aw. Alright. But it said 1600, right? No, shit, that's more than 1600. Fuck. Yeah, fucking... empty that shit immediately and bring it over here instead. Fuck. Not what I wanted. Okay, we're gonna get maximum game meat no matter what. Maybe 3/4, and then I could put linen or something here, actually. Because then these guys can access it, I'm thinking. What we're also going to do, we're going to make beautification here. Alright, now we're up to courthouses. Yeah, something like that. That works. I want to have the... actually, I don't want to have the Senate House anywhere near this shit, so... I hopefully left enough space. I did leave enough space, okay. Because I can't offset the negativity of it, so... yeah, it's just, rest in pieces. And now we can go import reeds. And, yeah, apparently just completely fine with importing reeds. Why not? It's actually papyrus something we can export. No, it's just an import. It might actually be an export if we, look really hard. Yeah, this guy wants it, so you know what? Fine. No reason not to, I guess. What's this guy accept? Gems. Okay. The thing is, I don't want to give him any kind of access to gems or anything, because he might be a retard with it, so... Alright, this one's gonna be for reeds. And... I don't know where to put the papyrus, fuck it. I'll just put it right here. And make it just some papyrus come up here. Probably should make another bit of housing here, so we might do that. It's probably a little bit close to all the other ones, but yeah, whatever, it's fine. And we'll put the roadblock like right here. Whoops. I hate it when they walk over the fucking squares for this shit. I really do. Grinds my fucking gears. Alright, it looks like this shit's still going pretty well, so... Make, two more sandstone, things for this. How are the gods doing? They're displeased and resentful. Alright. So, obviously things are in the default state right now. So Ra can have two, fucking Osiris can have two-ish somewhere. Ptah can have two, and... I can make a temple complex now, I know. But I'm really fucking lazy about it. How do these guys- oh, that's right, I didn't set these guys to- actually, they can have beer. I actually don't see a reason they shouldn't have beer. Nah, fuck it. Nah, maybe. I don't know. I don't know about that, actually. Is that enough beer, though, is the question. Actually, it is. They can have beer. You know what? I just decided they can have beer. And you know, linen will be over here, too. They can have linen as well. I'm just not going to give them luxury goods. Because luxury goods is where I draw the line. Let's see. Do we actually want to sell linen is also the question. Firehouse is having a detrimental effect, really? Really, you fucking... I don't know, is he racist? I guess he is. Let's put some gardens here to offset it. There you go. There you go, see? Everyone loves this shit. Look at that. How's our unemployment doing? Pretty good, actually. By pretty good, I mean not so good, but yeah. These guys need supplies of beer, these guys need a Scrabble school. Famine. We don't have enough still. Okay, now we have enough. Like, I was trying my best, but like, you know, you can't anticipate that, you know? But like, luckily I'm now gonna have two storage yards just for that purpose. Fucking sworn to carry your burdens. Alright, and Potter. Make another potter right here. And you know what we're also gonna do? We're gonna make some housing right down here. And also the police station architect post instead over here. Just for the express purpose of I want to destroy this and that. And maybe make another potter out of it. I'm destroying him because I actually want to get another clay pit in there. I think we'll need it. It looks like we actually don't have enough clay. Looks like the limiting factor for us right now. Let's hope that this works out. Actually, can I make a roadblock right here? Oh, I totally can. You know what that means, kids? Another clay pit. There you go. It's pretty fucking nice. I'm just letting them work on this stuff when they're not doing, filling up this bullshit here. Because I think we have enough food, do we not? We produce a little more than we need. Alright, so we're going to need a little bit of food. Maybe get another work camp right here. And then we get a farms going right here. Not even that much farms. Like, I think I can only really squeeze in two here. Kingdom standing has fallen. Well, guess what? You know what? Sounds like you guys need a little bit of a gift. Whoops. Yeah, there you go. Actually, I should probably have my personal mansion by this point, you know? Yeah, okay, food is already coming in. It's fucking amazing. There you go. I don't even have to worry about this anymore. Okay, where's my personal mansion gonna be? Dynasty mansion! Where do you go? Oh, right here. No, that's actually beside farmland. Right fucking there. There you go. It's amazing. What sandstone do we have at the moment? Sandstone. Yeah. It's a good amount. Actually, I have not been exporting this in the slightest. I'm gonna say like 1200 copper or something. Shit. So we have like a storage yard full of copper. Is there anything else that's like super full? Are we're selling luxury goods, right? Over 1000. All right. What's the capacity for this? Half of the yard. All right. Maybe it should be a little bit different than that. I think it's gonna be like that. There we go. That's pretty good. Oh, we should get our linen going. Where's linen gonna be? Actually, wait. First of all, this guy will need to get. Actually, no. This guy can get luxury goods up to a fourth of the yard. Maybe this guy too. Yeah, because they will. I think they'll reach it. I think they will reach it. I think it's fine. Like when they want to get the luxury goods here. Also, we need a survival school. Yeah. Something like that. I might as well just make the Senate House now, because we're eventually going to have to make it, and I don't want to place it in, like, a wrong area, so... That's going to go, and dentists will have to also go here. I don't think we need apothecaries, because there's no, there's no marshes here. I'm pretty sure the marshes have a lot to do with that. Alright, let's also tell maybe these guys not to take it easy on the game meat, but it looks like that they can't even take it anyways. What's wrong with these guys? Meager shanties having a detrimental effect. Wow. Well, aren't you a special snowflake? Actually, just needs to go like over to here. Alright, what do these guys need now? They need a courthouse. At courthouse, she shall have. And I'm gonna actually start collecting taxes. We're gonna tax these motherfuckers immediately. Because I don't actually know why I'm not collecting that. That's a good source of income. Because my money is slightly going down. Not fast enough, though. Alright, so these guys have their fucking jeweler shit. So that should be okay. They should be able to make it there. I think that's close enough that they should be okay. Well, oh my god, like all the food just disappeared. Just gone. Extortion by another city. What? 6,400 gems. Fucking asshole. You think I'm gonna do that? Well, you're fucking wrong. Get some more fucking. Let's prepare for war. Let's get some chariots going. Fuck that guy. Who does he think he is? Who does he think he's dealing with? He's doing with the great Mike at his prime. Fucking... I need some wood somewhere. I wonder if we're gonna need a shipwright, and we may need it, so maybe I should prepare for that. He's not gonna come by sea, is he? He might come by sea. Well, let's just prepare for all of that. Let's prepare for every single scenario. Chariot maker, we need a ship wharf, shipwright, there you go, that's the one. Alright, where do we make ships? I guess we can make a couple, we need the thing that makes, transport, just one transport ship I think would be fine, and then we need a couple warships. Maybe just one, like, how bad can he possibly be? I don't even know where he's gonna attack from, so maybe I should wait on that, but I don't care, actually. That one house is, like, populating everything here. It's fucking amazing. So the guy with the wood is gonna have to bring everything across the other way. Let's make some charioteers here. I'm assuming he's gonna attack from somewhere on this land. Like, there's a lot more land here to deal with than up here. But we still have one army to kind of, like, hold him off, at least, while we get everything going. Let's see. I think this is enough now for pottery and stuff. Okay, looks like the clay guys aren't doing anything at all. Maybe we can use another potter. Oops. Just one more potter. Yeah, these guys are doing their shit, so... And we also need, like, one carpenter's guild and, And, like, two bricklayers. Stonemasons. No, it's bricklayers, actually. Stonemasons is for the other one here. Which is almost done, actually, I think. It's portable. We're gonna need more. More sandstone. For the sandstone god. Yeah, no one gives a flying fuck, and I'm gonna save it just in case, like, something really bad happens. Because I'm not 100% sure of any of these scenarios right now. And we have a lot of copper industry. Like, actually way too fucking much. I never thought I'd say that. The gems is fine. Oh, we can have more gemstone mines here, actually. We can have one more. Because this is a little bit... Actually, no, it's not ridiculous to go into. Actually, I can't actually go over there. It's a little bit weird, because I was thinking over here, but yeah. Actually, we can maybe do something. Nah, you know what, it's not worth it. I think our exports are fine. Honestly, for this mission, I'm not particularly worried about anything here. This pottery just gets eaten up, like, instantly. Because they have to bring it really far, and that's my fault, but yeah. Let's maybe, like... make this a little bit more of a direct route, I'm thinking. Just slightly more of a direct route. Like, it is pretty far, but it's actually just good enough. They need linen now. Alright, so flax needs to be imported. We need to open a trade route for that, though. And that trade route... Like, I thought I actually opened up all of them, but apparently not. It's just good. No, it's just, I'm just gonna open this one anyways, because you never know. Abu sells the flax, and he will buy papyrus. Oh, he also, he sells straw too, but fuck it, I don't care. I think that's basically it. All right, let's just leave that alone. So flax, start importing that. 1,000? I don't know. Can we export? Yeah, we can export it. Fuck, man. Why can we export everything? Alright, so papyrus is going to export over, I don't know how much, like fucking 800 or something. I probably should just make the libraries now, before we export everything, so let's just do that now. There you go. We dealt with that. Hopefully there's no 3x3 building I need, but actually it would fit over there. Do we have a zoo? No. I think that's a part of the expansion, we just kind of randomly had it for one mission, and I was... Honestly, I was kind of confused why we had it, but it now kind of makes more sense when you think about it in the context of, it was probably a glitch. Let's get flax over here. Actually, that's probably too much. Entirely too many. Alright, and linen will go into, I guess, another storage yard, like, right here or something. And linen will be accepted up to half. Half the yard. But there's gonna be another storage yard down here somewhere. Yeah, this is getting maximum up to half of the yard. So, I'm hoping that we're just gonna make so damn much that, like, we won't have to care. Where's linen? Export over... fucking, I don't know, to, like, 1600? Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Because we're going to need a mortuary and a, I think that's pretty much it. I don't think they need much else. Because this is actually working out beautifully. What's the export on luxury goods? Let's just say, like, 1,200. Wait, did I tell these guys not to buy luxury goods? No, I didn't yet. So we need to tell them that. We're also going to go try and transform into the 3 buildings. And that is a disaster. They have not received food from a local bazaar. Okay. I am thinking right now that I make a bazaar over here, actually. We have enough space for that. Sorry, not bazaar, granary. Yeah, we can fit that in there. A little bit on the weird side, but yeah. City requests goods. By sending... What the fuck is this? I actually have that much. It wasn't an extortion, so I'm actually happy to do it. You get maximum fucking figs, yeah. That's all you're gonna get. Okay, we need a little bit more food, I would say. Because I feel like we're, like, right on the cusp of what is possible with us, so... Maybe make it... I think we need a water crossing here, too. Actually, what if they land here? Oh, if they land there, it would actually be hilarious, and I actually don't want to deal with that. Did I make some farms here? Can we even connect this, actually? We kind of can, actually. Here. Just, like, do this. Because we can actually make a couple of farms around here. Now look at this, we actually have like space for farms. Oddly enough, in this position. Kingdom standing climbs, excellent, that's good to hear. Yeah, we're not fulfilling his request, so. Should I make another ship or something? I don't know. Let's see, chariots start coming along. Maybe like another battleship or two. You just we never quite truly know, so I guess it could be down here or something. I don't know where to go put it. There actually isn't a lot of good space. That's why I'm thinking that there isn't going to be a sea attack, but you never know. You never really truly know. We can have like two right here, actually. My dynasty mansion collapsed? Fucking asshole. What have you been doing? It's where I live. It's my fucking home. I'm probably dead right now. If this wasn't a video game. Okay, this game just literally just killed me. I was fucking resting in my fucking mansion, right? I was probably like, I don't know what I was doing. What would I be doing? I was probably having a cold one or something. And then fucking it collapses around me because it's everything apparently in Egypt is made out of like fucking paper mache or something. So I'm fucking dead now. Thanks. Thanks a lot, Egypt. Assholes. Just fucking resting in my fucking mansion and no. That's what happens. When you trust anybody. We probably can use this to make additional farmland or whatever, but yeah. I don't know. I'm thinking about it. Just to have like some consistent over time stuff, so. Cause it looks like we just don't have enough food to maintain that, like, this bullshit, but yeah. We are gonna have to import another type of food, so let's see, what kind of food do we have? Chickpeas or meat? Okay, I guess we'll import chickpeas. So, what we have to do is we have to make a storage yard here, somewhere. That accepts chickpeas. Actually, are any of them land trade routes? I should ask myself. I really wish I knew where I was coming from, but it's not a very straightforward thing. This guy sells some stuff. What the fuck? What's this guy sell? No, I don't think they are land trade routes. I don't think there's very many. Nah, they're all water trade routes, so yeah. Yeah, so he's gonna accept chickpeas. And then there's gonna be another storage right here that gets as many of them, as we can. I'm gonna just make the fucking statues around this fucking building now. Employees needed, alright. Hey, you just get maximum chickpeas. Oh, there you go, they're all upgrading now, okay. So now we have a ginormous shortage of workers. But that's fine, because we have planned for this contingency. Actually, no, we haven't planned for this in the slightest, but yeah. This can go slightly higher up. But we just make like a shit ton of housing here. That's all we have to do. How are the gods doing actually right now? They're displeased. Actually, just Ra's. Ra's a piece of shit though, so. But we'll make his giant ass fucking temple right here in just a moment. So if you can just hold his fucking horses for a little bit. Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, here we go. There you go. Temple complex to Ra. Something like that. There you go. You're gonna need a firehouse architect post right beside that, though. No question about that. Absolutely no question about the enemy near police station. Before they think about committing crime. They're thinking about it. They want to commit crimes. Maybe the police station would just be over here, actually. and collect some taxes on these assholes. Where's taxes? Yeah. Where's the things that expand it? There you go. Yeah, you can only make one temple complex, so you might as well be to your patron god, you know? And we just have a couple of more gardens. And ta-da, we're done. What's this guy complaining about? Police station is having a negative effect on desirability. Well, if you don't commit crimes, then it's not a problem now, is it? But it looks like I'm just gonna have to trade places with this stuff. Did I make enough plazas here? Nope. Definitely use some more plazas. Z strikes. Alright, we're now gonna need a little bit more food. Just a little bit. Well, what's our fucking employment situation? Okay, you know what? We're gonna actually downgrade this level of housing, I think. On purpose. We only can afford to have one of these. It's actually crippling our industry right now. So, I should have actually planned for that, but I didn't, so... Okay, what are you doing? Why are you, like... The desirability... It's like, it can't decide what, like, what it wants to be, so... Until they have, like, more fucking statues right here. What the fuck, man? I just destroyed it! Fucking triggered, man. he's like, oh, here's my chance. To be a beautiful I sexually identify as a mansion. Fucking assholes. Alright, just make a bunch of fucking bullshit here. Fuck, not that one. Alright, and then... Actually, that doesn't need to be like that, because maybe something else will happen. Alright, how's our unemployment happening now? Alright, so we're not as bad. These will devolve shortly, I'm sure, because I told this guy not to buy... No, he's gonna take forever to fucking devolve these houses. Maybe I should just destroy him and let him start over, and I might actually do that. Because I need these to devolve now. What's wrong with these guys? Spacious homestead. Needs supplies of beer. Well, that's what they'll get. I just destroyed them for that purpose. We'll do something like that, and then we're gonna need some medium statues right here. Make a couple small ones in the area. That should hopefully be enough. They may not like the desirability of this area, to be fair. Actually, wait, we can have giant statues here. What am I talking about? Fuck. Get rid of this one little thing here. There you go. That should do it. So now they're all evolving in their own, like, special little ways. And this guy's getting everything except for luxury goods. I hope you didn't get any, because I'm going to destroy your fucking house again. Or your place of work, or whatever, employment. Alright, that's pretty good. Why hasn't that guy attacked me yet, actually? Just occurred to me he hasn't come after me. Fire in the city at Ordinary Cottage. Did I not make a... It was right here. Apparently that wasn't good enough. Hey, okay, firehouse and architect post over here, then. The things I do. There you go. Everything's evolving really weirdly, but I don't feel good about doing anything else with this game right now, because, yeah. And I don't need beer. Oh my god, what kind of fire is this? It's just spreading, like, the fuck? Like, why was he not doing his job here? I actually don't know. I had a roadblock there. Replace that and just make the housing here again. Requires you to dispatch reinforcements there. Send it within 6 months. Okay. Should I just send everything? I don't give a fuck. Okay, well now, I won't send everything. I'll send, like, most of it. Where's my armies? Okay, let's say the charioteers and the infantry. You can have both of those. Let's make, some more charioteers. And then, I don't know what else to make after that. Oh, look, it looks like our weapons are almost done for burial provisions. How much, do we have everything else? I should be just doing this right now, actually. I should have done this when I had the chance, to be fair. I should stop exporting it, actually. No more exporting of beer. And no more exporting of a thing that isn't beer, which is linen. I think we can actually use two more weavers. I need access to a physician or mortuary. Sorry, there you go, just a mortuary. I know we need more workers. What do these guys need? Okay, apparently beer is a big issue in this city. We can make more breweries. Oh, they're actually working on this stuff. Actually, can we make the sandstone thing now? We probably can. I think this is enough. Is it not? Like, I actually don't really care where it is. So we can just have it right here. Right, what do they need now? Okay, so I guess they need a work camp here and then like two... What's it called? Brick Stonemason's Guilds? There you go. That should be enough. I also made some farms over here, but that nothing really came out of that. I have just a work camp right over here. Even though we're needing jobs, but I think that will solve itself over time if we just ignore it. Don't worry about it. You guys worried about it? Because I'm not worried about it. We just need, like, a little bit of min-maxing for our food, I think. We can actually have a little bit over here, which is weird. There you go, see? Like, it actually works, weirdly enough. That's all fine. And there's, like, a bunch over here, too. I mean, I would have to make some roads going over here if I wanted this one to be accessible. But I think that's good enough. I think what we're gonna do is we're just gonna put the rest over here. Actually, wait, this one's really weird, because this one actually doesn't have any river access. Actually, does it actually fill up here if it's not beside the river? No, it doesn't, which is interesting. Oh, well, there goes that shit. Rip. Alright. How are we doing unemployment now? Meager shanty is having a detrimental effect. Yeah, I can basically guarantee you that the problem right now is that we don't have enough food in the city. Look how much these guys de-evolved. What the fuck happened to the beer? Yeah, the beer just like disappeared randomly. Sure, you can have sandstone. We don't even need that much sandstone anymore. No workers live nearby. Has not found the two people living there. Alright, yeah, nah, has. Alright, so our beer industry got fucked up somehow. I'm just not gonna export it anymore. I'm done exporting beer. In fact, like, you know what? Like, where's the beer? Don't even accept it here anymore. Just bring it over here now. Like, I actually just stopped caring about beer in that area. Just get fucking beer over here now. I think we just need it for our city. We don't even have a dance school yet. That's what the problem is. I can't believe I didn't, because I made a Senate House, that's what I did. I made a Senate House, but nothing else. I didn't make dancing schools. Dancing Queen! Something, something, something. Alright, I can start singing. Which I just did. I don't know why I fucking thought of that song. I fucking actually hate that song so much. No access to any religious facilities. This is a giant religious facility. But no, they have absolutely no access to religious facilities. Fucking assholes. I guess we're gonna have to make a shrine to somebody. It'll be Osiris or something, I guess. So Cyrus gets a nice fucking temple here. Heroes return. Hooray. Oh, we can actually give them a Scrabble school too. There's actually nothing stopping us from doing that. Now it makes me wonder, should I even like not give them papyrus or whatever? Because it's like, yeah. But anyways, yeah, so we make a Scrabble school. Maybe wondering why. Great. Gems. How much do we have in terms of copper? Okay, you know, I'm gonna remove some of our copper industry here. Because this is actually retarded, how much that we actually have. Like, we just have a lot, and I don't know why that is. But yeah, we can just, like, we don't need this much copper. Oh, hey, can we do the rest of the weapons? Awesome, alright. I would like to empty it, because I want chariots now. This guy doesn't have any wood. This guy's like bringing it to random places. He's actually probably bringing it to the Carpenter's Guild, which is right here. So I don't know what the hell his problem is. Don't worry, we're gonna accept chariots now, so we're all good. Actually, we already do accept chariots. I like how it just knows how much to replace it with. It's actually really creepy. when you leave for battle, it's like they're replacing you already. All right, let's get some Scrabble schools going on here. And I think we need dentists as well. So they'll get the papyrus they need, don't worry about it. Alright, how are we doing for food? Alright, so I think food is the next industry I was concerned about. So I was gonna make like a shit ton of food right here for figs. Just a fuck ton. Like, why not? So let's make that happen. Let's make this magic happen. Because we're lacking in food. And it's a really weird thing, but yeah. Okay, you see in the storage yard, but that's not like a consistent amount of food, that's the problem. So let's see. Irrigate water lift is what we need. Can we just make a thing right there? And where is the irrigation canal gonna come from? Like right here. Whoa. Your troops helped at Gaza, the Egyptian army was victorious. They still want the fucking gems. Well, you can't have the fucking gems. We're fucking working on them. These guys don't even know where to bring copper. Apparently this is not a rocky area. Apparently it doesn't count, so fuck. Rest in pieces. I found it to be the weirdest thing, actually, that the gemstones is actually like the industry that's like... that we need more than copper. Let that sink in for a second. We need that more than copper. Okay, I think... Fuck, what's your problem? Born city conquered. Because of the... We triumphed at Gaza, we got Tyre. Okay. Do we care about Tyre? I think Tyre's a piece of shit. So what does Tyre do? Oh, there it is. Okay, well, it's our city now. I guess we'll open up its doors soon. Let's see here. Yeah, we can't fulfill this request, because this game's an asshole. Alright. I want to get some people over here. Just a little bit of, food right here. Which means we don't actually need a roadblock like right here. That's what we need, what I mean. Again, irrigation. So this guy's working fine. I mean, we can't really bring it over there, but we're gonna do the irrigation shit over here, and we're gonna have more food. Like, it's more about having consistent kind of food over time. The problem is, though, this is so weird, because we have to bring it across the way. And, like, it's actually like a fucking trek to do that. The food's a little bit weird on this map, I won't lie. Holy shit! The amount of fucking shit we can have here. Oh my... Delicious. Actually, we should have irrigation ditch going through on that side. Actually, wait, can we have it on, like, the other side, too? We can have a little bit. You know what? Fine. We'll do that. Okay, so this is pretty simple to do. We just kind of go here and we say, hey. Irrigation ditch all the way across. Probably not like that. Probably like right here, actually. And we need, guess what? Firehouse, architect, post, and police station. And by the way, not everything in this game burns down to the fucking ground on like a whim. But I feel like I always have to do that because I don't actually know which buildings are the ones that don't burn down on a fucking whim. So, yeah. There we go. So this should sort of give some food relief to us, like just consistent food over time, but it means we're gonna need more granaries. Because I really hate the way it's set up here. Probably we can make like another granary over here. Like there's actually not much stopping us from doing that. So maybe new trade route, okay, now we have a trade route open to those guys, so. Oh my god. At least my kingdom rating is amazing. But yeah. Let's see here. So what's the trade route even give us? He sells incense. What a worthless fucking trade route. These guys want desirability. Okay, well how are these guys doing? I need to pay homage to other gods. Yeah, good luck with that. I don't know, let's just make one to, like, Ptah. I don't know how far up we can bring them, to be honest. We'll see, though. And what's the last one? Seth or something? No, Osiris. There, we now can do it. Let me see what the message was. They can. I kind of just did it. Compliance now possible. Okay. Whatever, he's fine. I was wondering how far up we can bring these guys. What kind of temple do you have here? Seth, and then I made one to Ptah. Yeah, so we're not going to give them jewelry ever. Oh, look at this shit. They're like, you see how these, like, those little houses in the way constantly? Prevents them from upgrading. Have some fucking statues. I need linen now. Oh, am I allowing them? Yeah, I'm allowing them to have linen. They're displeased with me. My kingdom rating falls. Who gives a fuck? Not this guy. What the hell? Are these not working yet? There's a guy right here. It's a crude hut. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Osiris is fine, but the other guys are not. Well, they're fine still, but yeah. I apparently made like an extra bonus one. I was just seeing how far I could evolve these houses. Because I'm pretty sure that, this is fine. Oh, you know what we need? We need another juggler school and shit, too. Because we actually have a lot of edutainment going on right now. We don't need a dancing school. We only have two of those, but we have like a lot of these things, so. It's fine, though. These guys actually growing shit now? Okay, how's our unemployment doing? Alright, so if I make another row of housing, that should be good enough to fulfill the satisfaction of the needs of the people. Or something along those lines. I like big words. Okay, so we make a bandstand right here, and then housing all the way fucking down to here. The water supply, bazaar. Make a police station here. You know what, this conservatory doesn't need to be here. We'll put that somewhere else. It was a good idea at the time, and it actually wasn't a good idea at all, but yeah. And that's saying a lot about me. Maybe we'll put it like right here or something. Or I don't know where. I really actually don't know where to put this shit. No. Yes. Okay, there we go. And we can get another. Yeah, I did get another granary over here. So they're just gonna bring it all automatically over here. And I gotta tell all these guys to never buy chickpeas. Because they're not the third resource that we want. So, these guys should be getting taxed out the fucking ass, I think. Let's see. Tax income. Yeah, look at that, see? That's actually a lot. Compared to, like, these houses, which are just, like, kind of newish. What are these kinds of... Yeah, these are newish houses. So, we're actually making a fair bit of, like, look at my money. Like, I'm making, like, a shit ton of tax income, and I'm not even trying. Okay, so, now that we need a second type of luxury good, we now import to maintain zero of luxury goods. And, we can just destroy two of these guys right now. That's it, we're done. Actually, you know what, to be honest, this one guy? Just fucking empty it. I don't need him anymore. They could just bring it over here. It doesn't matter to me. And look, everything's upgraded now, essentially. What's this guy? Third type of food. That's up to this guy. Let's say half of, the granary of that, and... Oops, okay, first of all, chickpeas, you get maximum up to half, and then, I don't know, figs. Except up to half the granary in that. Where's the fucking... Where are the chickpeas even coming from? They're like... Do they actually take it from there? I think they do. I think they are taking it from there. Which is actually probably not a good place of doing it, so... sorry, a good way of doing it, I mean. So game meat, fill up to half the granary. Chickpeas. So chickpeas, we once again, we say, hey... Get maximum up to half, just so they have both, like, both types of food here. There you go, we're done. And then this guy can do whatever he wants. Where's all the chickpeas at? We're just not getting enough of chickpeas, are we? But, realistically, I can't actually put another dock down. It becomes really far away then that he has to go. What? I love the art of the... He said, I don't know why we came, and he just fucking sold me a bunch of stuff. What a dipshit. Desirability of this area needs to improve. Well, you know... I don't think I... Actually, wait, what? He's already at the max. No, he's not. The mortuary is having a detrimental effect. Well, let's just put, like, across the way here, just like a fucking statue. I didn't think that... That would be so much of a problem. Okay. Sort of did it. Okay, there you go, that worked. That strangely did work, actually. I did not expect it to. We also can make the statues up here. Alright, is this shit filling up? It kind of is. How's our food situation going, though? We produce much more than we eat. Okay, that's good. No thefts, and nothing is that bad. Alright. I would like to upgrade that housing, but we'll have to wait just a minute for that. These guys need food. Crazy. Where's some other farmland? It's just like right here and that's it. You have to go like over here with the road. Oh, I did have a thing over here originally that to make it a water crossing. There's the bridge. Yeah, it's like right there. Like, there's no other place the bridge can go. It has to be here. Fuck. Okay, apparently you have to place the road first and then the bridge. You fuck off, bridge? Yes. Don't care. Okay, where's the bridge gonna be at? Fuck. Water crossings. It's so glitchy, actually, how this works. And there you go. Now I can cross over to there. If needed. Which I don't think I really need to. I need more granaries, though. I can guarantee that right now. I need, like, two over here, I think. Yeah, I'll just make them, like, right here. And I'll also make the... setup for this. Because food is actually readily available, it's just they don't know how to get to it. Which is a weird place, but like, a weird thing to say, but yeah, that's like the only thing I can do. Actually, there's actually some food here. So, you know what we can do? We can actually make, fucking hunting lodges right here. Amazing. Yeah, we're not making any more housing here. Fucking fire in the fucking city. You for real? Apparently, yeah. Is there any more food? Like, there's some on this island here, but yeah. I didn't think about that. Yeah, that's a good way of solving my food issues, it's just a bunch of this shit. We need more roadblocks, though. We should also check on our monument. Whoops, not work camp. Hunting lodge. Yeah, we're not making anything else here. This is fine the way it is. How's crime doing over here? Yeah, crime's fine. Actually, I made like two police. Like, holy shit, how serious was I taking this shit? I think I need an architect's post here, actually. Alright, how are we doing for gods? Gods are okay, alright. I want to make a thing to Osiris right here. Oh, shit. Oh, there you go. Osiris will definitely be pleased with that. Now, we know that this mission has just insanely high requirements. That's just the way it goes. What's this guy waiting for? I don't even know what he's doing. Unless city imports requires more... What? We have lots of sandstone. Am I stockpiling it for some reason? No, I'm not. That's just, they're not taking it. Okay, I guess I'll just make another storage yard for this shit, because I don't know what to do. I think they're working on something over here. I think they're working on these. Oh, we need limestone? Oh, fuck. Actually, that's not so bad. I don't even know where it's coming from, but I don't even care. Let's make you have this storage yard, I can have it. Because I stopped using it. There you go. I totally forgot about that. Yeah, let's make a festival square somewhere. Where's a festival square? There we are. Throw a party for Ra.